In the tide of modern military technology, each breakthrough represents a revolution and change in the way wars are waged. Today, we will explore China's latest military innovation, the ZN-1 Tiltrotor Aircraft. Apart from its sleek and stylish design, what is more intriguing is its adoption of a design structure and operational principle similar to the American Osprey Tiltrotor Aircraft. The ZN-1 features a rotatable engine compartment, allowing it to switch between vertical takeoff and landing and horizontal flight modes, thus combining the advantages of both helicopters and fixed-wing aircraft. Tiltrotor aircraft emerged as a matured new type of rotorcraft in the 1980s. They possess the vertical takeoff and hover capabilities of traditional rotorcraft, and when the rotors tilt, they resemble the propeller-driven fixed-wing aircraft during cruise flight. This fusion of helicopter and fixed-wing aircraft advantages makes them highly favored, with many countries embarking on development projects. However, the development of tiltrotor aircraft poses significant challenges, and many projects have ended without success. Only the American V-22 Osprey tiltrotor aircraft has been successfully developed and mass-produced. In recent years, the United States has introduced a series of new tiltrotor aircraft, such as the V-280 developed jointly by Bell Helicopter and Lockheed Martin, and the tiltrotor unmanned aircraft V-247 developed by Bell Helicopter. Tiltrotor aircraft are flourishing. Regarding the appearance, the ZN-1 tiltrotor aircraft is relatively small, with a cockpit that can accommodate only two people, making it a small tiltrotor aircraft. The ZN-1's fuselage shape resembles a spindle, with the widest and largest cross-section near the midsection where the fuselage connects to the wings. As it transitions towards the nose and tail, the cross-section dimensions decrease, resulting in a smooth overall fuselage shape. This design not only enhances the ZN-1's aerodynamic performance to adapt to high-speed flight but also incorporates modular design, enabling rapid exchange of the fuselage power system and mission modules, achieving versatility while minimizing overall design changes. Regarding the most crucial tiltrotor design, the ZN-1 adopts a similar engine nacelle overall tilt design as the V-22. At the wingtip, similar to fixed-wing aircraft wings, a set of rotor tilt system components is installed, capable of rotating between horizontal and vertical positions. During vertical takeoff and landing, the rotor axis is vertical to the ground, resembling the flight state of a conventional helicopter, allowing for hover, forward and backward flight, and sideward flight. After reaching a certain altitude and speed during tiltrotor aircraft takeoff, the rotor axis tilts forward by 90 degrees, assuming a horizontal position. The rotor serves as a thrust propeller, enabling the tiltrotor aircraft to fly at high speeds like a fixed-wing aircraft, thus combining the advantages of helicopters and fixed-wing aircraft. In terms of applications, the ZN-1's characteristics allow it to far exceed traditional helicopters in terms of flight speed. Compared with modern military helicopters, its speed is increased by 1.5 to 2 times. This advantage makes the ZN-1 more competitive in rapid transportation of materials and personnel, as well as transportation and retrieval of troops. Furthermore, the ZN-1's small size and vertical takeoff and landing capability give it low-altitude penetration capability, making it suitable for special operations tasks such as rapid reconnaissance, infiltration, and assault. Compared with the Falcon rotorcraft currently used by the PLA, the ZN-1 not only has vertical takeoff and landing capabilities but also has a much higher maximum flight speed, making it more efficient in rapid in-and-out combat missions. This broadens the ZN-1's application prospects in the special operations field and makes it a powerful tool for PLA special operations personnel to carry out various special missions. Additionally, considering the ZN-1's small size and low-cost advantages, it can also play an important role in civilian areas. For example, it can be used for urban patrol police to provide rapid response and maneuverability, assisting in maintaining social order. It can also be used for forest fire prevention and firefighting, utilizing its low-altitude penetration capability for rapid response and extinguishing forest fires. Therefore, the ZN-1 has the potential to play a role in multiple fields, with broad market prospects. In conclusion, the debut of the ZN-1 tiltrotor aircraft showcases China's significant breakthroughs and innovative achievements in the aviation field. Its unique design and superior performance make it suitable for both military and civilian applications, with broad prospects. With continuous technological progress and market demand, the ZN-1 is expected to become an important aircraft, contributing significantly to China's national defense and emergency rescue efforts. Let China continue to lead the world in military technology, making greater contributions to world peace. Thank you for watching. We hope you found the video informative and enjoyable. Stay tuned for more exciting content in the future. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for updates on the latest advancements in technology.